girl, it shouldn't be me. Driving to your house, knocking on your door, kissing you on the mouth. Holding
crash my car into the bridge. I don't care. I love it. I don't care. I got this feeling on the summer day when you were gone. I crashed my car into the.
Hey guys, so today's video is going to be a DIY, and I have a very special guest joining me today. His name is Niall. Say hi, Niall. Sorry, he's a little socially challenged right now. So today's video is going to be a DIY, and I realized I haven't done one in a really long time, so I wanted to do one for you guys. So today's is going to be a how to stud your sneakers, and by sneakers, I just mean any pair of tennis shoes that you prefer. So I studded two pairs of sneakers. I studded my favorite pair of mint green Vans with gold studs, and then I also studded my favorite pair of black high top Converse. So I'm really excited to show you guys how to do this. So I hope you guys enjoy this video and find it helpful, of course. And if you try out this DIY, make sure to send me a picture. You can tweet it to me or put it on Instagram with hashtag studded sneakers, and I would love to see how your shoes come out. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started with the DIY. But first, we need to say goodbye. Did that just rhyme? Niall isn't welcome here anymore. I'm sorry, Niall. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to just... He's still here, isn't he? Okay. Just try to ignore this, beautiful man right here. Just ignore that. Yeah. But I hope you guys enjoy, and without further ado, let's go ahead and get started with the DIY. Okay, so first you're going to want to just lay out any type of old towel that you don't mind getting glue all over, because you don't want to get yelled at for getting glue all over the floor now, do you? Grab your favorite pair of tennis shoes. You will also need studs, any color or size works, and you will also need glue. I recommend the E6000 glue. You can get it from Michael's. It is the absolute best. If you find studs that are flat on the back, you are super duper lucky, but if you don't, you can just take a pair of pliers and bend the little spiky things down so that they're not poking up. After you have flattened out all your studs, go ahead and put them on a paper plate and squeeze your glue onto the plate, and then you're just gonna take some tweezers or pliers. It's really up to you, but I recommend not using your fingers. You're probably gonna end up getting glue all over them, but just dip it in the glue and then you just stick it on the shoe wherever you like, and you just keep repeating that. It's pretty simple. So as you can see, studding your shoes is fairly easy, but just remember that the process takes time. It does take a little bit of patience, so just remember that. Keep that in the back of your mind when you're studding your sneakers. It's really up to you whether or not you want to put studs all over the front part of the shoe. I personally just wanted a line going around the rim of it, so if you want to fill it in, you can definitely do that, but it takes a little bit more time, so that's why I kind of just wanted this line of studs, and I'm just going to do it I'm just going to be putting it all the way around the front part of the toe part of the shoe. And voila, we are done with the Vans. Now it's onto the Converse. So we're gonna be studding the part of the shoe that does not have the All-Star sticker on it. So I'm taking silver pyramid square studs, and you can do any pattern or design you want. I'm just kind of lining the seam of the shoe. I'm just kind of like going with the flow. I don't really know. I just did it like this. You can totally do it differently if you'd like, but this is how I did my Converse. And once you have finished putting all these studs on, you kind of want to let them dry for about 30 minutes to an hour before you actually wear them, because they still need to be dried. You don't want to put them on and then have all the studs fall off. That would be completely counterproductive. That would kind of suck. So yeah, make sure you have them dry before you wear them. So that is how you stud your sneakers. When I sport my studded sneakers, I usually like to wear shorts and a tank top. My shorts are from Angle or Angel, however you want to say that. And my tank top is from Forever 21. It says Crazy Dreamer on it. I'm also wearing a floral headband that I made myself. I actually have a DIY on the exact same headband, so if you'd like to see the video I made on that, it will be in the down bar. Niall, what do you think about studded sneakers? I can't do an Irish accent.
I think they're very cool.
Well said, Niall. Well said. Say goodbye, Niall. It's time for you to go. Well, I guess that works. I'm a poet and I didn't even know it. Don't make me snap my fingers in a Z formation, booty rotation, exclamation point.
I'm currently on a seesaw, except there's no one on the other side, so I'm all the way down because I weigh. Seesaw! I'm down. I just ate it. Hi. He ran away from me. He hurt my feelings.
Little boy.
I believe I can fly. It's okay. It's fine. Here you go.
Bye-bye.